long ago, there was a horrible, horrible war between Celestia and Luna. Celestia wanted more daytime, and Luna disagreed. The war was so horrible, and many ponies died, including Princess Twilight Sparkle. This is the story.
Sister, it is time to lower the moon.
But it is only midnight.
I know, I'm not stupid.
But I thought I always lowered it after 12 hours.
Well, not anymore. We're doing more daylight for the better of Equestria.
But it was always 12 and 12.
Not always.
Well, I don't think you should do that. I mean, it could risk many, many things.
Yes, but it will be all the worth it. We have more time to work, and ponies won't have to leave because it's too dark.
Yes, but with less nighttime, the ponies won't get enough sleep, and then they will work less harder.
No, they just have to fall asleep in the 6 hours of your night.
Well, they could get sunburned.
Yes, that's always been a thing about the sun. Deal with it.
Oh, but, I mean, our plants could dry up. I mean, we won't have any food if the plants dry up. We can't have more sunlight.
It will be better for Equestria!
I know what you're thinking. You're just jealous because I had daughters before you.
That has nothing to do with this. Every pony thinks you're the strongest alicorn ever because you raise the moon and the stars.
Sister, I'd leave the stars there because your beautiful sunlight covers them up.
No, she doesn't.
Look what you've done. You killed your most precious student.
Sure. And it's because you started this whole mess.
Oh, really? You were the one who told me to lower the moon at 12 o'clock.
Fine, if this is how it must be, then we will have a war!
But wait, there shall be rules. We will have 3 days to prepare, and we must not force any pony to come in to the war. They must be willing.
Fine!
Fine.
We declare war!
So forth, that was scary. Oh. War?
I don't think so. I'll just stay on the Peace Corps.
Yeah, war is bad! We should... How about this? Okay, fine. Luna, if you win, you get to control the sun, moon, and stars. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Celestia, if you win, you get your 16 or 18 hours a day. And if we win, then there's peace forever, and it just stays as it always was.
Okay, I guess so.
Peace! Get it? Because we're the Peace Corps. 3 days later, and these are our teams. Luna, the Lunar Republic. The General is Derby, the Medicine Dude is Discord, because he's awesome. Alicorn. The head alicorn is Luna, then the lead ponies are pretty much the ponies' daughter, the lead alicorn's daughters, which, so for Starstruck,
Saturn,
and Milky Way, where am I? Oh, no, that's Luna, sorry. This is Milky Way, and then the other pony is Rainbow Dash.
Who just decided to join.
Who's just willingly joined. The Peace Corps. Doctor Who's, Pinkie Pie, and Fluttershy.
And don't yell at us if we spelled it wrong. We're only in fifth grade.
And then Solar Empire. The General's Applejack, the Medicine. The Peace Corps just help out because they don't have any medicine guy. Then the Alicorn and Celestia. The lead ponies are Blue Sky.
Whoop. Hi.
And White Cloud, her sister. And then the other pony is Spitfire, who doesn't have any lines or anything, so there's no picture. Just like Derby. But Derby's awesome, so deal with it! Kaden! What is going on?
She... Oh, wait, sorry.
She wants more daylight. And she thinks that having more daylight so ponies can work longer is going to make Equestria terrible.
Yes. All right. Well, I can't believe you two are fighting over this. I mean, really, I should get to raise something. I can't just protect something that can protect itself. The Crystal Heart is what protects the Crystal Empire. Not me. I just watch them. I'm just an alicorn there. A regular pony. You know what? Why don't you just stay out of this, Cadence?
Fine. I'll be sitting in the... Okay.
Fine. I will be back in the Crystal Empire, staying out of this horrible war that you speak of.
Just so you know, she teleported. She's not in the rest of it. Okay, so now Celestia.
Children, we are having a war.
A war?
Yes. Yes, I'm sorry, but you will have to go against your cousins and your aunt and your most beloved friend.
Our most beloved friends? What do you mean, our most beloved friends?
Those would be your cousins.
Eh, I'm not really that close to them. They kind of annoy me.
Psst, don't tell them.
But why a war?
Well, I guess it's just because Luna... I really do want 12 and 12 hours of night and day. But Celestia wants it to make 18 hours of day and only 6 hours of night. Which is horrible!
You're right! That's terrible!
It is. And this is why we must go to war.
Okay! I'll
Yay!
Help you out.
Yay for balance!
Woo-hoo. Children, we are having a war against your beloved aunt and two cousins.
What? A war? We don't want to fight in a war. We don't want to kill anyone.
This is horrible. I can't do this. I'm sorry, but we must. Otherwise, Luna will take control of Equestria and destroy us.
Destroy us?
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. This is horrible.
Fine, we'll fight. I hope this doesn't go too long.
Why are we having a war anyway?
So we can have a longer day for the good of Equestria.
Oh.
Oh.
Yay!
Good idea! Come on, let's kill him!
And then there's war.